o'clock on day four. It is green day. Wearing green, everyone's in their last kind of stations. Today we're going to have a special kind of reflection time and prayer. So we've got some instrumental songs going on and we're hoping it's going to go really well. Some of the children will open their hearts to accept Christ. That is the aim of what we're doing this whole week, spread the love of Christ and for many more souls to be won for God. See you later.
Our hope is in you alone.
This is the time that you're going to have your sins forgiven. You're going to ask Jesus to come as Savior and Lord. You're going to be what we call born again. And that means that when we leave this earth, you're going to have your permanent place in heaven with Jesus forever.
Hello.
So we are at end of day three. And this is Ruth, we have Joanna, and we have Ashish, and we have the main blogger, Rachel, who's
Hi, yeah.
Ending.
That's an awful shot. We have an upcoming vlogger over here, that one. Looking at his phone though.
Sipping drinks.
And we have Ruth, who's the main preschool leader.
Hi, James. Hi. James Black.